Hello and welcome to my super fast tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to make master view. The idea is you don't need to create whole page in the view, but you can call the content every single time you want. How we do that? Just simply create partial file. In this example, we gonna separate this whole page with three parts. At first, we can create two files, header.php and footer.php. From this HTML, we can separate this from body element. And why we do that? Actually, we can make this simple for other requirement. We can just adjust as we want. For this upper part, we can cut this and pass it to header.php, and for the bottom part, we can place it to footer.php. After that, for next step, now we make master function with parameter. This parameter will be used for view that we gonna show. And the idea is load three views here, and for the parameter, we'll store in the load view, just simple as that. Now we can call the master view inside the index function for checking master view that we've created. I will change the footer.php and add a paragraph here with random text. And here we go. We've just success create the master view, and next step is change the index.php with something. For your information, index.php will act as content. That's it. That's the idea. Create one view and call it everywhere. Just thanks for watching and subscribe my channel if you wanna see other videos. See you there.